And a warm welcome from one of the newer venues here in the football mad capital of England. We're at the London Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, every single thing this team does at the moment turns to gold. Surely the title beckons. A brilliantly vibrant start to the season has put them in pole position.
Must score! And off the crossbar with that effort. Rather unfortunate.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
Reina. Important facet of his play, holding the ball up and waiting for support. Just not looking confident in possession. Now, will the cross work out for them? Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time, foils the attacker.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And they are on the move again. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Kai. Bradley. Johnston. Dorsé. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And it's a quality pass. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And take it away. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And space to cross it. A deft clearance. Johnston. Well, it's a poor tackle. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Now the delivery, not messing around with that clearance. Reina, Nkosi. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Kai. Dorsé. Simmons. And fed forwards. Now looking towards the back post. It is to be a throw-in. The high press was very much on. So a corner here. Over it comes. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Played towards the back post. Simple for the keeper. Gambino. Getting forward. Can he play it in? Must be! In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. Well, a second goal for them here. be. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Gambino. Plenty of options. A very effective clearance. And a goal kick will be next. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Alexander. Werner. Reina. Oh, they've lost it. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Now, suffice it to say, that wasn't a high-quality free kick.
No, practice makes perfect. I think he's had a week off.
Pressure exerted, but he keeps... Well, he strayed offside, just as it looked promising. Showing good defensive judgment. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, surely. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And a throw-in it's going to be. Reina. Jay. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Nkosi. And that was a very fine read. Johnston. Phillips. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Able to get his body in the way. They do pass the ball with authority. Closing down well, and they deal with the threat this time. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. An unforced error, you've got to say. It might be on for them. The defender doing his job. Well, possibilities in the centre. Must be! He can't hold on to it. Thumped clear. And whipped into the box. Now, can they find the magic they need from this corner? Over it comes. Just couldn't get it through. The verdict is offside here. Nice switch of play. And space to cross it. Throw-ins given. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Jay. Strong but fair tackle. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Must score! And not cleared away properly. And a time for calm on the ball. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Promise. Looks promising, this. Flag up, tight offside. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, tremendous block. And taking it away. It is to be a throw-in. Bradley. Kai. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Simmons. Still alive. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And a throw-in forthcoming. And they have possession again. And attempting the through ball. And continues his run. It's there for him! Superb volley, but the woodwork gets in the way.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target, and he so nearly did.
And intercepts again.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They just need a bit of magic or a bit of luck. It will take either, I'm sure, at this stage to get back into this game.
Chance here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. He's in here. It's got to be. And the keeper was up to the task. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal here would really change the complexion of this match. And now the delivery. And clearing it away. What a pass that lacks quality. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And a fine tackle. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And giving the ball away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. That's a good-looking ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
High quality defending. Well, they might be onto something. And the cross goes in, and an effective clearance. Jay. Well, they've given him too much space. And a throw-in it's going to be. Valencia. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances, time running out. Jay. Reina. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. We have entered the final minute of normal time. This could be the equaliser. And he clears it out of harm's way. That's very effective, good high pressing. This could level it. What a vital intervention. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, split by that one goal. That's